So tell me, are you enjoying the show?
Very much.
Emmy, tell me, are you enjoying the show?
I am absolutely loving it.
And you're all ready to get up there at the end?
No.
Do some acting yourself? Come on.
I'll sing the scripted stuff.
You're a funny person, you look good, come on. The audience will love you. To love you.
This kid.
This guy over. Who's this guy?
This is Taylor.
This is Elizabeth Taylor?
Yes.
She looks a lot different than she did when she was acting.
I did something different with my hair.
I see.
She's aged well, don't you think?
She has very well.
Yeah, like, I get her some wrinkles. Got a pull top.
She's like 105 years old now.
Yeah.
It's okay. So,
excellent.
You know.
So how are you enjoying the show?
Yeah, I'm actually loving it.
Fantastic. Excellent. And she said you're going to get up there at the end.
Oh, yeah, I bet you did.
Audience participation, fantastic. Looking forward to it. Thanks. And so, how is it going so far? Are we enjoying the show?
I'm enjoying the show. I have the best seat in the house.
Somebody showed up late.
Not you.
Ruby Rex.
But you did catch the best part. I think the driving part was very, very funny as well. We have some more audience participation, audience comments over here.
And the mannequin one was the best.
Mannequin. I missed that one. Yes, that was good.
Funny.
That was very good.
And I also like the toilet, making the toilets.
Who was moving the...
That should be a promo for...
Manitowoc and someone else.
We're going to have to send that to Kohler Company as a promo.